A road in Waipahu was turned into a river this afternoon after a 12-inch water main broke. This is on Leolua Street near Kunia Road. The Board of Water Supply says 15 customers are affected.